It's true, with selective enforcement, there is no rule of law.
It is true, with selective enforcement, laws are merely political talking points.
Judges are not the careful jurisprudent backbone of society, but are political weapons, to be used in concert with prosecutors to dissuade rebellion.
They are merely in a republic, and no matter how hard they try to convince you, the only tune they march to is greed and opportunity.
Long live the Banana Republic.
Long live the Banana Republic.